Hi, my name's Gareth Johnston, TG Elite Teaching Professional, and today's subject is power when you're driving. Now, with any sport where we're trying to hit an obstacle in a certain direction, in this case a ball, we need some weight transfer and we need some power coming from that movement. Now, as you get to the top of the backswing, generally people store their weight quite nicely, generally away from the target. But it's the sequence in which we start the downswing that's vital to keep power in the golf swing. Now, as we get to the top of the backswing, I want you to feel that you start the downswing by getting the left knee to move outside the left shoulder. And this gets the weight to sink into the left side early, and we can then fire our right side through. Generally what I see with my customers, my pupils, when they drive the ball poorly, they get to the top of the backswing, then they spin out of it and there's no real weight transfer. They hang back and spin in their attempt to clear their hips and fire their weight, but they don't do it correctly. So get yourself to the top, left shoulder moves, or left knee, sorry, moves outside the left shoulder, the weight sinks into this left leg, then we can fire through. Let's give that a go. So to summarise, to start our downswing sequence correctly, let's feel that this left knee to the top of the backswing moves outside the left shoulder. The weight can settle in this left side, then we can fire the hips through and really generate that speed that's essential through impact. Try this, it'll feel a bit strange at first. Try this, you hit those balls over 300 yards time after time again. Good luck.